Hello there, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can edit the shared document in Google Drive. So once the document is shared with someone else, what happens is other person can view the document. So now I have shared this Sagar Resume document with the other person, and to edit the document, go to that account and then click on shared with me and then open that file. That file opens in Google Docs by default if the file is docx, and then I can change a document over there and it gets automatically saved. As you can see, these changes, all the changes are saved in Drive as soon as you type, so it happens in real time, and then the changes are also seen in the other account. So all the people who have access to that particular file can view the changes in real time. So as you can see, the changes that I made over there in that file are visible over here in my account as well, and it is also showing which person changed that particular stuff. So this is how you can edit edit the files, shared files in Google Drive, and collaborate in real time. If you like this video, hit like button.